Hi, namaste and good morning, my dear students. Today we will start simplification of rational expressions. So first we have to understand what is rational expressions. So if any things it is expressed in the form of p by q, where q is not equal to 0 is known as rational expression. So you know very well about the rational expression. So let's see how to simplify the rational expressions. So first I will take here a few questions that it will make to understand very easily. So let's see the expression here, rational expression. Suppose here 3 by 4 plus 1 by 3. So both are the here, this is also in rational form and this is also in rational form, and this is the expression. So firstly you have to see the denominator. So what are the denominators here? 4 and 3. So first of all, to simplify this expression we must have to take the LCM of the given denominators. My dear students, we have to take the LCM of the given denominators. So what are the denominators here? 4, 3. So you know very well how to take LCM. So LCM will be what? 2, 2 is 4, 3, 2, 1 is 2, 3, 3, 1 is 3. So we have got the LCM how much? 2 into 2 into 3 means 12. The first step, my dear students, we must have to take the LCM of the given denominators. This is the first step. Then after taking the LCM, we have to divide the LCM by each of the denominators gradually. So we will get quotient. So that is LCM by D means denominator. So what is here LCM? You know here 12 we have got, 12 is the LCM, and what is the denominator? 4. 4 is the denominator. So divide it, how much you will get? 4 1 is 4, 4 3 is 12. After getting this quotient, we have to multiply the Q into N. We have to multiply like this, Q into N means quotient into denominator. So how much LCM we have got here? 12. So right here 12. Second step, you have to find out the quotient, that is LCM by denominator. So what is the result? The value of Q is how much? 3. So right here 3, this is the quotient, and what is the numerator here? 3 plus, and likewise same you have to do here again. How much the LCM? 12 is the LCM, and see here what is the denominator here? 3. So how much we have got? 4. So the value of Q is how much? 4. So again you have to do like same, Q into N. So Q means what? 4 here, N means what? 1, like this. And then after 3, 3 is 9, 4, 1 is 4, whole upon 12. 9 plus 4 means 13 by 12, and this is the fraction. You can write also like this, this is the answer, and further you can divide, you can write in mixed fraction also. So 1 whole 1 by 12, 1 whole 1 by 12. Likewise, so this is the, in this way we have to do the simplification of algebra. See here, and take here one more example. Suppose here a by b minus c by d. So are you watching what we have to do first? We have to take the LCM of both denominator. Sum of the LCM of both denominators, both are the different. So B into D is the LCM, and then after what you have to do? LCM by denominator, that is quotient. So what is the LCM here? B into D, and what is the denominator here? B. So B be cancel, and then after next step is what? Q into N. Q into N means Q is how much here? D. D into N means A minus, and then after again here you have to write what? LCM is this B into D. D is the denominator. D, D cancel. What is left? B means B into C. So A into D means what? AD minus BC by BD. This is the answer. This is the simple form of given expression, or lowest term of the given expression. So likewise, you have to understand in simplification. Firstly, you have to see the denominators. You have to take the LCM of the given denominators. That is the first step. Second, in second step, you have to divide the LCM by the denominator. That is the quotient. And third step is you have to multiply the Q into N, quotient into numerator, and then after you have to simplify. And lastly, you will get the answer, my dear students. And now, let us see the some questions of the some question of the simplify. See here, see here, x plus 1 all upon x minus 1 plus x square minus 1 upon x plus 1. Understand? See here. So you are watching here, if denominator can be factorized, so firstly we have to factorize, then after we have to take the LCM. If cannot able to factorize, so just you have to take the LCM. So here x minus 1 and here x plus 1. So both cannot be factorized. So if both are the different, the LCM will be both. So how much the LCM? X minus 1, x plus 1, and you know this is the LCM. Then after what is the step? You have to divide, we have to divide the LCM by the denominator. So while dividing, just see here, x minus 1 into x plus 1, this is the LCM, and what is the denominator? X minus 1. So this and this, both the common factor, so you can cancel them. What is left here? X plus 1. This is the value of quotient, and this value we must have to multiply with the numerator. So here being more than one term, so keep inside the bracket. This is x plus 1 into what is here? X plus 1, and then after this x, like same here, x plus 1, x plus 1 cancelled. What is left? X minus 1. So here x square minus 1 into x minus 1. See once again, both are the different here, so LCM will be both. So this cancelled, this is left, so this into this plus plus, and this is same common thing, so cancelled. What is left? X minus 1. So you have to multiply x minus 1 with this, and then after x plus 1, x plus 1, we can write x plus 1 whole square, and this is what? X square minus 1, x minus 1 upon x minus 1, x plus 1, and then after use the formula. So a plus b whole square. So you know a plus b whole square means what? A square plus 2ab plus b square. This formula we have to use. So a means what? X, b means what? 1. So here it became a square plus 2ab plus b square, and this multiply प्लस इंटू प्लस प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर इंटू एक्स एक्स क्यूब प्लस इंटू माइनस माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर इंटू वन एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस इंटू प्लस माइनस वन इंटू एक्स एक्स माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस वन इंटू वन वन लाइक दिस एंड हेयर एक्स माइनस वन एक्स प्लस वन. माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अप टू दिस स्टेप इज देर एनी कन्फ्यूजन? आई थिंक नो कन्फ्यूजन. सो सी देन आफ्टर हेयर ओपन द ब्रैकेट. What is sign here? Plus. So plus will multiply, will be same thing. So x square 2 into 1, 2, x square of 1 means 1, and then after plus x square plus into plus 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 into minus minus x square plus into minus minus x plus into plus plus 1 upon x minus 1 x plus 1. Now see there, if there is like terms having opposite sign, so we can cancel them. Like you are watching here, plus x square, no sign is here, means plus sign minus x square. And then after see here, plus 2x minus x means what? Plus x. Yes, we should take the sign of greater number. So 2 is greater than 1. So having the sign of 2 is what? Plus. So 2x plus 2x minus x means what? X plus 1 plus 1 means what? Plus 2. And then after x cube upon, here you can write x square minus 1 square. A minus b, a plus b means a square minus b square. So it became what? X cube plus x plus 2 by x square minus 1. See here, we can factorize this 2 1 ja 2 by adding how much we should get 1. So 2 1 ja 2 by adding 1 plus 1 we will get 2, neighbor will be 1. So this is the answer. This is the answer, my dear students. Once see again, first you have to take the LCM. If both are same, so LCM will be once. If both are different, so both we have the LCM, and then after divide the LCM by the its denominator, and whatever we have got the quotient, multiply with the respective numerator, and then after simplify. So like this, you have to keep on doing very sincerely, and lastly, what we will get, that is the answer. So the answer of this simplification of will be this much. Thank you for this question, and see next question like this. In this way you have to do. So next question is, very simple, just you have to concept how to take the LCM. Then after see there one more question. It is given x minus 2 upon x square minus 1 minus x plus 1 x square minus 2x plus 1. See there, what I have told. Firstly, you have to see the each of the denominators given in the expression, rational expression, if they can be factorized. So firstly we have to factorize, and then after we have to take the LCM. So see here, we can factorize this further one and this also. So x minus 2, here we can use the formula a square minus b square, because square of 1 is what? 1. So we can write here x plus 1 x minus 1 minus here x plus 1, and you know very well a square minus 2 a, here is 1, 2 1 is 2, plus b square means 1 square, square of 1 is what? 1. So we can write here x minus 1 whole square. X minus 1 whole square. So x minus 2, x plus 1, x minus 1 minus x plus 1, we can write twice being square here, x minus 1. And then after LCM means what? Common factor into remaining factor, where we studied yesterday. So see here, this and this is what? Common factor. So x minus 1, and then after this what? Remaining factor, and this also remaining factor. So this is our LCM of the given expression, my dear students. After LCM, what we have to do? We have to divide the LCM divide by the denominator, divide the LCM by the denominator. So very easily you can divide this in mind, you can write this cancelled, this cancelled, what is left? X minus 1 is left, and what left here after dividing, we have to multiply with the numerator. So x minus 1 into x minus 2, this is quotient and this one is the numerator, and here also x minus 1, x minus 1 cancelled, x minus 1, x minus 1 cancelled, what is left? X plus 1. So here is already x plus 1, this is the quotient and this is the what? Numerator, x plus 1. And then after, you know how to multiply, we have to multiply first. So plus into plus, very sincere about the sign, coefficient, and then after variable in algebra. So plus into plus, plus, here is 1 into 1, 1, x into x, x square, plus into minus, minus, x into 2, 2x, minus into plus, minus, 1 into x, x, minus into minus, plus, 1 into 2, 2, 1 into 2, 2. And likewise, here also you can write x plus 1 whole square, x plus 1, x plus 1 means x plus 1 whole square. So directly you can write a square plus 2ab plus b square, like this. And here you can write x minus 1, x minus 1, x minus 1 whole square, x plus 1. And then after, see here, if it can be simplified further, then firstly you have to simplify. So what is here? X square x square minus 2x minus x means what? Minus 3x plus 2, and then after minus x square plus 2 into x into 1 means 2x plus square of 1 is what? 1 whole upon x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1. Now open the bracket. So what is here? X square minus 3x plus 2, here is plus sign. So while multiplying, the sign will remain same. Here is minus sign, minus into plus, minus x square minus into plus, minus 2x minus into minus plus minus whole upon x minus whole square plus 2. And then after, see here, same thing. If having the like term is there but opposite sign, so you can cancel them, like here plus x square minus x square. And then after, see here, minus 3x minus 2x means what? Minus 5x plus 2 minus 1 means what? Plus 1. So x minus 1 whole square x plus 2, this is the answer of this question. I think up to in any steps you have no any problem. So let's move toward the other question. See there, my dear students, so you have to very sensitive about how to take LCM. After taking the LCM, you have to divide the LCM by the denominator, and then after after getting the quotient, you have to multiply with the numerators, and likewise you have to do, and very easily you can get the answer. So, see here one more question. Suppose here 1 is given upon A minus B, and then after B minus C plus 1 upon C minus B A minus C. So, firstly you have to see, sometimes their position is also different. So, if position is only different, then we have to make them in the same position. See here, A minus B is given, here is also A minus B, no, here is B minus C is given, but here is C minus B is given. So, if you change this sign, middle sign, if minus is here, if you write plus, then their position will interchange, but the sign will remain same. Understand? Here is B minus C, so you have to write this C minus B in B minus C. So, while writing the sign here, middle sign, just middle sign will change. If minus is there, then it became plus. If plus is there, then it became minus, my dear students. So, very sincerely you have to understand. Suppose in both we have to change. So, first change this one, plus is here, so it became what? Minus. Again we will change this, so it became what? Plus. So, see here, 1 A minus B, B minus C. So, here, see here, 1, what is on here? Plus, so what is here? C minus B, and what should be here? B minus C. So, what sign is here? Plus. So, it became what? Minus. So, we can write B minus C. Only position will change here, but sign will remain same. Here sign will change, yes. So, here is what? A minus C, A minus C. Now, sure. What is the LCM? First write common. So, B minus C, B minus C is the common. So, B minus C, this one is what? Remaining A minus B, and this is A minus C. And then after, what is the step? Same step. In every question, you have to do in same way. You have to divide the LCM by the denominator. So, this is the LCM and this is the denominator. So, A minus B cancelled, B minus C cancelled. What is left here question? A minus C. So, A minus C, and what is the denominator? 1. So, A minus C into 1, Q into N minus, same here also, A minus C cancelled, B minus C cancelled. What is left? A minus B. So, here A minus B into 1, quotient into numerator. So, see here multiply. So, this became what? A minus C minus into A minus B, and this became what? B minus C, A minus B, A minus C. And then after, now open the bracket. So, plus sign is here, plus into plus, plus, plus into minus, minus, minus into plus, minus, minus into minus, plus, all upon B minus C, A minus B, A minus C. See there, here A have minus sign, here A have plus sign. So, you can cancel both. What is left? B minus C. So, C here, plus B minus C, B minus C upon B minus C, A minus B, A minus C. So, you can write this B minus C into 1 upon B minus C, A minus B, A minus C, my dear students, because B minus C into 1 means B minus C. So, this B minus C and B minus C, if up and down, all they are in multiply form, So we can cancel them. So what is left? 1 a minus b a minus c. This is the answer. So is there any problem? I think you have no any problem. So again, let moves next question. So it is very simple. Simplification is also very simple. First you have to see the denominator. If it can be factorized, then factorize first and then after take the LCM. If cannot factorize, then you have to take the LCM just now. Now see here. More question is there. 1 upon x minus 2 x minus 3 plus 1 upon x minus 2 x minus 1 minus 2 upon x minus 3 x minus 1. So see here, you can take the LCM of two term also and three terms also. So it will easy to take the LCM of all denominator at first. So see here, you are watching x minus 2 x minus 2. So x minus 2 is the LCM, x minus 3 x minus 3 x minus 3 x minus 1 x minus 1. And then after, what is the step? You know very well, you have to divide the LCM by the denominators, LCM by the denominators, yes. So this is the LCM and this one is the denominator. So x minus 2 x minus 2 cancelled, x minus 3 cancelled. What is left? X minus 1 is the question. So this is the numerator. So what you have to do? Q into n, quotient into numerator. So it became what? X minus 1 into what here? 1. What is the middle sign? Plus. And same process we have to repeat. So x minus 2 cancel, x minus 1 cancel. What is left? X minus 3. This is the quotient. So same x minus 3 into 1. And then after, what is the sign here? Minus. Again, x minus 3 cancelled. X minus 1 cancelled. What is left? X minus 2. So x minus 2 into 2. Now see here, then after you have to multiply all these. So this became what? X minus 1 after multiplying by 1 here. Then after x minus 3 here, 2 x minus 2 whole upon x minus 2 x minus 3 x minus 1. And then after c here, here plus sign. So multiply, the sign will not change, whatever is there inside the bracket remains same. X minus 1 plus into plus plus x plus into minus minus 3 minus into plus minus 2 into x 2 into x 2x minus into minus plus 2 to the 4 whole upon x minus 2 x minus 3 x minus 1. My dear students, so easy. And then after see here, plus x means what? Plus 2x plus x plus x means what? 2x. Then after this one is the minus 2x. Then after what? Minus 1 minus 3 means minus 4. And then after plus 4 whole upon x minus 2 x minus 3 x minus 1. And then after see here, this and this having the same quantity but opposite sign, so it became 0. This also became 0. So 0 upon x minus 2 x minus 3 x minus 1. So 0 upon something means what? 0. this is the answer. So once again, here it is already given in the factor forms in all three terms. So you have to take the LCM. So our LCM will be this much, and then after divide the LCM by the denominators, we will get the quotient, and then after multiply Q into N with numerator, and then after simplify. So keep on doing simplify. Lastly, you will get the answer, and that is the how much we have got here answer 0. So my dear students, I think you will studying and you are understanding also. So today the time is about to finish, we are very near. So at home, practice very sincerely and keep the steps in mind. Certainly you will get the answer, and you can able to solve all the questions, whatever the problem there in simplification. So for today, I would like to thanks all of you. So thank you so much.